This fella here had a choice between playing rugby union, could have played for his country, some say, or being an entertainer. And he is now one of Australia's most popular singer-songwriters. He is, of course, Pete Murray. And he knows how to keep a promise. This is incredible. 8 years ago, Pete Murray told two girls battling cancer that he would record their songs. And as today's Christina Hearn reports, he kept his promise.
And I just want everything to be alright.
The girls, I think, asked me to do this one day, and I promised that I would do it.
Hello. It might have taken him 8 years, but finally, Pete Murray can fulfill a wish made by two girls he met while they were undergoing cancer treatment at the Royal Melbourne Hospital. 20-year-old Kate Dawes and 19-year-old Caroline Clifford wrote songs as part of the music therapy program at the hospital. They became friends with the singer-songwriter and asked a favour.
It was one of Caroline's wishes that Pete record it, and she was a bit cheeky and asked if he would, because he was very generous with his time visiting her when she was ill.
She was full of beans and, a really funny person.
Caroline wrote Red before she succumbed to leukemia in 2005.
I don't want to leave all this behind. Red.
Kate wrote Kate's song before she lost her battle with non-Hodgkin's lymphoma in the same year.
Everything has been put on hold, my family.
Creating the song was just a fantastic way of, through her song, she's, thanking people for the phone calls and the visits.
It was a really nice warm feeling in the room that day when I went in there to play some songs for her. And, we just hit it off. We became good friends. And
I didn't expect support again.
Emma O'Brien helped the girls write the songs as part of a program at the Royal Melbourne she runs, aimed at improving health through the power of song.
You'd see the colour just come back in their cheeks and they'd be smiling, and sometimes we'd be laughing away and playing all sorts of silly songs, and then when they created their own songs, they were both very proud of their songs.
And what do you feel like when you hear Kate's song?
I get upset, but it's an expression of her. Yeah.
These four now share a bond that will live on forever, all thanks to Kate and Caroline's persistence and a promise that was kept.
I said Kate would be smiling and very happy, and I said Caroline would be throwing something at me and make me laugh.
Oh, she
laughed.
Yeah. Making faces. Yes, because she did like a practical joke.
It did take me a little while to get around to it, but I did say that I would do it, and, I stuck to that.
Oh, I think they'd be just wrapped.
Oh, I think so. Yeah. I think so, yes.
Wow, it is powerful stuff, isn't it? Particularly seeing Kate and Carolyn's young, beautiful young faces there. Really, really hard to watch in a way. Pete's new single, Let You Go, it's featuring both of the girls' songs, Red and Kate's song. And you can actually get that on iTunes from this Friday. So the more people who download that from iTunes, the better to support that great cause.
Yeah, but I always knew Pete Murray was an amazing guy, but he just, continues to be extraordinary.
Yeah, you're right.
Amazing thing for him to do, devote that time to special people.
Yes.
And well done to Pete, and well done to the mums too. We're sending all our love to you today.